My name is Amanda Masiga. I'm 20 years old. I'm from Eastern Cape, King Williamstown, in a dusted street at Pearl Trust in Mombasa. I'm working as a radio presenter at Forte FM. I entered this pageant because of I just want to change people's lives. It's not about to being famous or about winning. It's about to follow my dreams because of it's a part of my career and my motivation. My motto is that I want to be shine and keep on shining. It's not easy, it's hard, but it can be easy if you believe in God. All that stuff. I'm unique and I'm not a fake person. I just want to be me and motivate other people to keep on trying to have this or have us to try.